graduations, and he claims to still be a student, is here with us. And he has dealt with around 8,000 medical legal cases, and he has written more than somewhere like around 8 books regarding medical legal. So, welcome you all, and please welcome, please give your.
Good afternoon. Sorry, I'm late. There was some assignment that they didn't know, but they were supposed to sign the paper. But believe me, by the end of my lecture, you will definitely feel that it is worth to wait for us. I always strongly believe the intezar ka par mita hota hai, which I have experienced. So, take a maximum advantage of today's lecture. You must have heard lots of speakers, new career. You got a opportunity to hear me also. Only difference. Only difference is that you will have lots of practical experience sharing with this lecture rather than the theoretical part of the things. Because I strongly believe that people can read the books to get a theoretical knowledge, but they hardly get some practical knowledge, you know. Same happens with your professional career also. Whatever in theory book you have studied about dental things, while practicing, you would have definitely experienced the new things which has taught you a lot. The first time when you are given anesthesia, a local, and patient went into resorbable shock. आप समझ रहे हो मैं आपको शेयर कर रहा हूँ. उस टाइम समझ में आता है कि भाई प्रैक्टिकल क्या होता है. पहली बार आपने टू टेक्सट किया हो रही घंटे के बाद पेशेंट भाग के आया हो सर ब्लीडिंग स्टॉप नहीं हो रही, तब आपको रियलाइज होगा यार बीपी चेक कर लिया होता तो अच्छा रहता था. ऐसा होता है कि नहीं? So practical is practical. The theory altogether is theory. So I am going to share all practical experiences of mine. I am going to educate you in a medical law. And if you want to get the best from my side, I always request my audience, my colleagues, to interact and be a two-way channel. Make it a two-way traffic. क्योंकि देखो मैं बार बार आपके पास आऊंगा नहीं, मेरा शेड्यूल इतना टाइट रहता है कि आई हार्डली गेट इट टाइम. तो आज अगर आपके पास हो तो शायद नेक्स्ट टाइम मैं पहुंचो नहीं पहुंचो आई डोंट नो, यू मे गेट अपॉर्चुनिटी टू अटेंड या नॉट, बट इफ यू आर टुडे हियर टेक मैक्सिमम फ्रॉम मी, बिकॉज माई एक्सपीरियंस इन मेडिकल लॉ इज ऑफ 8 years. माई एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ हैंडलिंग प्रैक्टिकली मेडिकल लीगल केसेस इज मोर देन 8,000. I am talking practical. If you give me the situation, I will tell you the examples of that with the solution of what we have done to save our doctor. Probably that can help you. In every specialty, every practice, including dental. Because earlier when we have started our medical legal organization, we used to get only a cases of consultant. Hardly a case of general practitioners. Then we have started with lots of cases of general practitioners. But that time also, we were not experiencing the cases of radiologists or pathologists. Soon we started getting the cases of these people also. That time we were very, you know, clear that dental are a safe field. They hardly get cases. But recent past time, sharing with your recent past time, I must have had hundreds of cases of dental. Come down to my office, I'll show you the cases. And I must be fighting almost for 28, 29 doctors and consumers for about 100 people. At present, we have won many cases. Till date, we have not lost any cases because we know the technology of winning the cases. We have, with our practical experience, been able to know that what exactly is needed to be presented to the court and how they can be managed up. This lecture is very important for we all people in term of today's scenario, in a view of today's scenario. Earlier, yes, even I used to say, "Who darne ki baat hai?" Because people were illiterate, unaware about their rights, not ready to initiate anything. They are patienceful people. They have huge patience, adjustable, which our senior practitioners must have enjoyed a lot. But let us the crowd. You must be experiencing, no? I don't know. You must be experiencing. The newer crowd are the master blasters crowd. And that is the reason where our people are in stigma. आज की तारीख में मैं तो बोलता हूँ अनदर 5 इयर्स इज अ टफ टाइम कि यू विल सी इवन 15 इयर्स एज नो बॉय इज एन इंटरनेट मास्टर्स एंड अबाउट इवन यू नो इवन इन माइक्रोलिटीज नॉट अबाउट सिटीज 20 इयर्स गाय इन 5 इयर्स हैव एक्सपीरियंस एवरीथिंग हाउ टू गो सर्चिंग ऑन गूगल गूगल गॉट यू एवरीथिंग And the age group of this, that is 15 to 45 years, which we say is younger generation, is going to be 67% generation of a country down the line 5 years. And up to 62 years, around 73%. Kehne ka matlab kya hoga ki highly educated group are going to be a huge percentage of more than 50. Means agar 150 crore ki population hogi to 75 crore to इंटरेस्टी होगी तो आपको लगता है कि हर बंदे को केस नहीं होगा क्योंकि यूके यूएसए का एसपी है 84% 85% डायरेक्ट लाइक्स आई गॉट केसेस अगेंस्ट देम मोर देन 34% ऑफ डायरेक्ट लाइक्स गॉट मल्टीपल केसेस मतलब 100% से 90% का केसेस मतलब उसमें आप समझ लो लॉट में आ गए तो इंडिया में रिपीट होने वाला है अभी तक आप इम्यून हो आप बचे हो लेकिन 5 साल बाद ये सोच के चल रहा कि कोई ना कोई बंदा तकलीफ देने वाला है क्योंकि अब लोग 100% रिजल्ट एक्सपेक्ट करने लगे हैं लोग अपने आप को कंज्यूमर समझने लगे हैं सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने मल्टीपल जजमेंट्स पे करोड़ रुपीज तक दिया कि लेटेस्ट में 6 करोड़ मतलब लोगों को 11 करोड़ विद इंटरेस्ट 5.94 करोड़ का मतलब लिटरली इंस्टिगेटिंग द कॉमन पीपल और फिर आदमी मरा तो करोड़ का ना फिर नेचुरल डेथ हो ना फिर एक आधा स्पाइनल सॉरी एक आधा लोकल आपने दिया और पेशेंट को एनाफिलैक्टिक शॉक आ गया तो फिर दवाखाना बेच के भी आप पैसा नहीं दे पाओगे हॉस्पिटल वाले का तो 2 करोड़ में बिक भी जाएगा अब वो 2 करोड़ के लिए कंपनसेशन मांगी गई आपसे मर गया क्योंकि सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने कुणाल शाह के केस में जिसमें 5.94 करोड़ का कंपनसेशन दिया एक प्रेसिडेंट बना दिया मतलब पूरा लॉ को चेंज कर दिया सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने एक झटके में अब तक का लॉ क्या था इन कंज्यूमर फोरम वी नीड टू जस्टिफाई द कंपनसेशन वी सॉट मतलब कंज्यूमर को अगर 2 लाख रुपए मांगना है 5 लाख रुपए मांगना है तो ही नीड टू जस्टिफाई व्हाई 5 लाख इतना मेडिकल बिल हुआ इतना मेंटल टॉर्चर हुआ इतना मेंटल हरेसमेंट हुआ तो डेंटल में ज्यादा से जाएगा कितना जाएगा 2 लाख जाएगा 3 लाख आदमी मरता नहीं ना डेंटल में रेयर टू रेयर केस में होता है लेकिन सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने व्हाई डिसाइडेड दिस पर्टिकुलर केस स्टिल डेट इट वाज अ लॉ इवन अप टू सुप्रीम कोर्ट मैक्सिमम कंपनसेशन वाज गिवन 1 करोड़ रुपीस इन अ सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियर हुज अर्निंग वाज मोर देन आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट दलालस केस whose earning was more than 5 lakhs to 6 lakhs a year. That means today it will be more. And he got paralyzed because of spinal given, because of surgery done by one of the surgeon. That was a maximum. But otherwise, 3 to 5 lakhs were a maximum. Lekin while deciding Kunal Shah ka case, Supreme Court has calculated life expectancy with the importance of life. ये कुणाल शाह के केस में जो 5.94 करोड़ का सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने जजमेंट दिया उस पे डेथ किसका हुआ था वाइफ ऑफ अ डॉक्टर और अपोनेंट ने डॉक्टर ने डिफेंडेंट ने आर्ग्यू किया था कि शी वाज अ हाउसवाइफ नॉट अ अर्निंग सोर्स ऑफ फैमिली तो व्हाई ह्यूज कंपनसेशन बट देयर इज नो जस्टिफिकेशन ना लेकिन सुप्रीम कोर्ट का ऑब्जर्वेशन वाज एब्सोल्युटली डेंजरस फॉर मेडिकल फील्ड उन्होंने क्या बोला कि हाउसवाइफ इज मोर कॉम्पिटेंट देन एनी पर्सन अर्निंग इन द फैमिली एंड मोर इंपॉर्टेंट important than the any person earning in the family. And to narrate that what they said, ki housewife not only take care of household things, but also educate her children. So you cannot underestimate her. So her life is far important than any of the earning source of the family. Hence, compensation in tune of 5.94 crores. ये तो प्रेसिडेंट बन गया, अब वो लॉ बन गया, अब आने वाले दिनों में वो हाउसवाइफ मरे, वो एक लेबर मरे, एक चिल्ड्रन मरे या एक कोई भी मरे, करोड़ का तो है, ये तो पक्का। कहने का मतलब कि व्हाट इज हैपनिंग इन आवर कंट्री, यू नो एक्सीडेंट ट्रिब्यूनल में कैसा है कि एक्सीडेंट में गारंटेड कंपनसेशन, आपके एक्सीडेंट के पीछे ज्यादा guaranteed compensation. So that the reason advocates are walking on 20% and 30%, 15%. You did not have to pay a single mite to us. Just sign wakalatnama. We will take care of everything. Whatever amount is granted, we will take 20%. Now, because they were very sure ki guaranteed hai. Now it is happening in medical field. So don't you think advocates are going to jump in the same? And the movement patient gets additional hand, I did not have to pay a single buy, I have to just sign a wakalatnama, bila to lakh milega, nahi to kuch nahi milega, to mere baap ka kaisa hi kar do. Ab wo loyalty nahi rahegi, wo faith nahi rahega, tu nahi to aur sahi, ye doctor nahi to aur koi doctor. Aap samajh rahe na, to agar wo wakalatnama sign karne lag gaya, to aap kab tak defend kar rahe. Aur phir main bolta hu, aapne galti bhi nahi ki hogi. तो भी डिफेंस के लिए तो लाख रुपए लग जाते हैं।
हमारे साइड में जरा बोलो
अभी। आपके साइड में लास्ट बोलूँ। मैं आपके साइड में अभी नहीं बोलूँगा क्योंकि मैं अगर आपके साइड में अभी बोलूँगा तो आप इसका इम्पोर्टेंस नहीं समझोगे। तो जब तक मैं आपको तपाऊंगा नहीं आपके साइड में बात ही नहीं करूंगा। क्योंकि जब तक उसकी किसी प्यास लगेगा ना तो पानी का वैल्यू रहता है। आप प्यासे नहीं होंगे और मैं आपको पानी पिलाऊंगा तो आप पानी पियोगे क्या? मैं कोल्ड ड्रिंक भी नहीं पियोगे। तो फिर हम प्यास जनरेट कर लेते, पहले इंपॉर्टेंट समझ दे दो, तब मैं अगर कुछ लॉस सिखाऊंगा ना तो आप क्रैश करोगे, नहीं तो फिर क्या रहता हमारे सीएमईज में लोग, आप समझ लो 15-20 मिनट के बाद तो लोगों की नींद ऐसा ऐसी रहती है, लेकिन मेरे लेक्चर में 6 घंटे बैठ जाओ और सो जाओ तो मैं उठ के निकल जाऊंगा। मैं तो चैलेंज करता हूँ तुम सो के दिखाओ मेरे लेक्चर में। फैक्ट है, लेकिन मैं चाह रहा हूं कि मैं आपको जगाऊं। चलो मैं आपको डेंटल के केसेस से शुरू करता हूं। एक केस आया मेरे पास, बंदा भाग के आया था। उस केस में क्या हुआ था? दिस लेडी, दिस इज द कॉमनेस्ट केस व्हिच आई एम शेयरिंग बिकॉज़ इट इज गोइंग टू हैपन, इट इज हैपनिंग विद एवरी डॉक्टर। आई कैन से इट हैपन इज प्योरली हैपनिंग विद एवरी डॉक्टर, एवरी सिंगल डेंटल सर्जन। इसके बाद एक फीमेल कंटिन्यूस ट्रीटमेंट ले रही थी, दो तीन दिन उसने एंटीबायोटिक दिया था कुत्ते के लिए, और आपको पता है कुत्ते के जोन में डेंजरस केक, फिर पेशेंट का दिमाग काम नहीं करता, उसको एक ही चीज थी काड़ू टाका, बस बस सरासर काड़ू टाका। आपके पास आते होगा उनका एक ही डायलॉग रहता होगा, दूसरा डायलॉग नहीं रहता। और तीन दिन उसने ट्रीटमेंट दिया एंड पेशेंट को एक कम नहीं हुआ, एंड दिस फाइन इवनिंग दिस लेडी पेशेंट रीच टू दिस डॉक्टर स्टेडिंग एट गोवर्टी, and she just wanted to get rid of the pain. And suppose doctor ki sir bas ho gaya, I just don't want, I cannot bear a pain, aap nikal dalo. Apne experience kya hoga, doctor ne bola bhai dekh, naturally wo bola ki main abhi nahi nikalta, aur do din try karte hain, let's see. But she was absolutely adamant. Finally डॉक्टर ने नॉर्मल हिस्ट्री दिया, विच एवरी डॉक्टर दस, कि ब्लड प्रेशर है क्या? शी ऐसे टाइम में पेशेंट बोलेगा हाई कर, उसको बोला मेरे को है बोला तो डॉक्टर दांत नहीं निकालेगा। इट्स वेरी क्लियर, अगर आप भी उसकी जगह पर हो तो सेफ रहेगा। उसने बोला नो हिस्ट्री ऑफ हाइपरटेंशन, नो हिस्ट्री ऑफ डायबिटीज, नो हिस्ट्री ऑफ एनर्जी रिएक्शन, उसको एक ही था दांत, उसका एक ही फोकस। आप विजुलाइज करो आपके पेशेंट का सेफ, एक ही फोकस, आई जस्ट वांट टू गेट रिड ऑफ। And believing her, this doctor has extracted her hope. She went home and within half an hour came with a profuse bleeding at around 11 o'clock night. Doctor's attendant packed dala tha, packed dala, sab kuch kiya but could not able to stop tear tha thoda tha. Then ultimately he called orthodontist, he came to us immediately for help. When she arrived, उसने पहला क्वेश्चन पूछा कि ब्लड प्रेशर चेक किया था क्या तूने? उसने बोला नहीं किया था। उसने बोला इमीडिएटली ला बीपी इंस्ट्रूमेंट, लेट मी चेक। बीपी इंस्ट्रूमेंट भी नहीं, कितने डेंटल के पास रहता? आप अपने अपने आप को उसमें विजुलाइज करो, ऐसा नहीं कि बीपी चेक करना सिखाते नहीं, सब सिखाते हैं अपने को, बीपी इंस्ट्रूमेंट नहीं, बिकॉज कभी जरूरत ही नहीं पड़ी। ही रैन टू नियर बाई जनरल प्रैक्टिस, ब्रॉट अ बीपी इंस्ट्रूमेंट, चेक, इट वॉज 120, 180, 120, it was higher side, and that was the reason why the bleeding was not stopping. Immediately, she told me, at least, ठीक है, मेरे को सूचर तो दे, let's try with the suture, no, if at all I can stop bleeding. Suture नहीं, वो भी दूर ना, suture material नहीं. Then she told me, भाई मेरे पास तो कोई option नहीं बचा अभी. And ultimately, it was admitted to a government as a private hospital. And there, midnight, 2 o'clock, after maintaining a BP, suturing was done, patient was fine by morning, but patient was not ready to go home. Naturally, they wanted doctor to pay. 6 days, they were in hospital forcefully. Doctors paid, things got settled, but they were not interested in leaving a doctor. So they filed a case against the doctor in medical council, that is dental council, and then police station. And this doctor came running to us. And tell me how you can save such a doctor. When inquiry was done, naturally, at Nair Hospital, has gone to Nair Hospital, they have inquired the dental and the 70 years doctor, the orthodontist, and she has narrated the whole story. Yes, there was no BP instrument, no suturing material, this was, this is sheer negligence, na? Don't you think it is negligence? Don't you think it is negligence? And his registration was a mistake. And then naturally, since it is a natural justice, law must be followed. Here we sent a notice from the dental council asking for the same questions. And then the notice he gives. But we know we need to save our guy. So we have done all sort of things which should be done and would able to give a justification. मैंने उसको बोला कि ओल्ड एज का बीपी इंस्ट्रूमेंट का बिल तो नहीं मिलेगा तेरे को, पॉसिबल ही नहीं। तो किसी फ्रेंड ने कभी तो भी वो टाइम खरीदा होगा, उससे तो गिफ्ट ले और बिल ले क्या, बिकॉज बिल इज एविडेंस। वहां ओरल था ये नहीं था, लेकिन मैं तो दिखा रहा हूँ बिल है, मतलब इट वॉज देयर एविडेंस। मैंने बोला जिस सप्लायर से तुझे सूचनी मटेरियल जिससे रेगुलरली आता है उसके ओल्ड बिल में खाली नाम डाल दे सूचनी मटेरियल था, एंड आई हैव ड्राफ्टेड answer to that notice with all evidences put. The writing evidence don't get refused. Ultimately, he can be relieved. See, why I share this case with you all people? Please, please, at least give a required instrument in your clinic. नहीं use कर रहे हैं तो मत करो, लेकिन रखो। Required instrument का मतलब क्या होगा? You all are giving local anesthesia. Without local anesthesia, you cannot practice. But, 1000 में से, लाख में से, 10,000 में से, एक को तो एनामेटिक शॉक आता है। वो 10, 1 लाख वाला बंदा अपनी इंद्रिया है, वो 10,000 में से एक वाला बंदा अपनी इंद्रिया है। And that time, आपको भले रजिस्ट्रेशन करने नहीं आता, लेकिन अगर आप किसी डॉक्टर को बुला भी लोगे बाजू वाले जीपी को या बाजू वाले कंसल्टेंट को, तो ही नीड्स एन इंस्ट्रूमेंट ना, विदाउट दैट हाउ कम ही इज गोइंग टू प्रैक्टिस, हाउ कम यू लूज गिव अ लाइफ टू दिस गाय। सो बेसिक बेसिक रिक्वायरमेंट क्या रहता है, 15,000, एक छोटा सा ऑक्सीजन सिलेंडर, एक अम्बो बैग, एक इंटीबेशन ट्यूब इंटीबेट करने के लिए, इमरजेंसी इमरजेंसी ब्रेकर ड्रग्स, एक सक्शन मशीन मैनुअल भी चलेगा। इतना भी अगर आप क्लिनिक में आ तो भी मेजर सेक्शन से आप बचाओ। लेट मी टीच यू द सेक्शन सो यू अंडरस्टैंड द इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ कीपिंग द स्टूडेंट। सेक्शन 304A ऑफ आईपीसी एंड 304 पार्ट 2 ऑफ आईपीसी, दीज आर द टू सेक्शन व्हिच अंडर व्हिच डॉक्टर गेट प्रॉब्लम्स आर अरेस्टेड। टिल डेट doctor used to be arrested under 304A. What 304A says? Causing a death, I am talking about a anaphylactic shock of anesthesia. I am going to higher side than I have come to lower side. I want that you should know every bit of the things. So 304A says causing a death without intention. See, our intention is not to cause a death. We are treating, but not intentionally causing a death. The causing a death without intention with a negligent act means my act was negligent, which has caused the death of the patient. So causing a death without intention with a negligent act is punishable under 304A, which is bailable offence. Bailable offence means we have got rights to get away. And maximum punishment is 2 years. So in law, it is a very smaller section. So kuch hota nahi. But nowadays, because you are not in hand of a police, bailable means I can go and bring you all like this in a boat. But police people are now interpreting the law. Because lots of doctors' cases they are starting getting. So they are interpreting the law in their view. So they are putting 304 part 2 rampantly against the law. Now what 304 part 2 says? Causing a death without intention. Earlier also without intention, this also without intention. Causing a death without intention, without knowledge. Only single word is added in law. With the knowledge, that particular thing can cause a death. Is non-bailable offence 10 years punishment. After difference of that. Now, with the knowledge means what? I have got a knowledge that I am giving a local anesthesia. I have got a knowledge that if local anesthesia react, it can react to, if it causes an anaphylactic shock, it can cause a death. That knowledge I am having. So, having a knowledge that particular thing can cause a death, death has caused. Like in Dr. Malini's case, we all know the case which we have handled. I told that man, you be looking to this because in that case what was happened? You all know that Bachu died, lots of newspaper highlighted. His pediatric she got anesthetic, but in a self-clinic where anesthetic has given anesthesia, she proceeded with the procedure, whole procedure ended, and just before the ending of process, they found that patient is not reacting properly. It is a, I'll tell you, it's a severe, out of the way I am sharing, it is a mere negligence of anesthetic also. Which, I don't know if it's truth or not a truth, but what story I have got. Which she has taken out intubation tube to check, which was a great mistake in medical science. Because if you are conscious, so if you have water in the trachea, then you cough out, no? Because trachea is sensitive, respiration trachea. Now, if you are anesthetized, then it will do this. If you are anesthetized and take a tube, then the solution is to move, the blood is to move. If you are doing the process, then it can aspirate. See, Bachu died because of what we don't know. But multiple things which have caused, wo bhi nahi hai. But a voice operator ke siwa kuch nahi. So it was a case where knowledge was there in a setup of a private setup without any hospital setup. I have got a knowledge that if I use general anesthesia in such a setup and patient does not come out of anesthesia, patient can die, then patient died. Like Salman Khan's case, if you read in newspaper, it was earlier 304A rash driving, which was immediately converted in 304 part 2. That's a heinous crime. Why? Because one of the witnesses said he was drunk. Usne alcohol liya tha. So, uska meaning kya ho gaya? Ki I have been drunk, I am driving with alcohol, means I have got a knowledge. Ki I am in the influence of alcohol, I am driving and I have got a knowledge that if I done anything without intention also can cause a death. My intention was not to cause the death of the people. But because of the influence of alcohol, so that knowledge I have got na. So, section says, causing a death without intention, with the knowledge, that particular thing can cause a death. Now we will come down to important aspect of instrument. If you don't have an instrument in a manchana, I say you don't, I know you are not able to use that instrument, you are not trained to use that instrument. You are absolutely incapable of using intubation tube, incapable of using oxygen cylinder or emergency paste. But still, if it is there, it is deemed that you are going to use or you are using it. So if in Panchanama, when death is caused, police comes, they do spot Panchanama. If it is found in spot Panchanama, you have got a great difference of negotiating the sections. Are you understanding? Means you have got a knowledge, but you have got a backup. Because definition of negligence says, if due care has not been given, even Supreme Court says, medical mishap is known, you are not a god. You are not gone inside the patient. You are also human. This is accepted by our law. Law says, law is very clear. Law says that medical mishap or medical accident is known. You are not held responsible for any medical accident like that. But you will be responsible if you don't take proper care to resuscitate the patient. So if due care has not been given for saving the life of the patient in the case of a medical accident, then you will be negligent. But if you have taken proper care, all instruments are in place, your paper shows that you have used proper resuscitation methodology, your paper shows that you have called immediately for help some of the doctor who has supported you resuscitating the patient, even in case of a death, nothing is going to happen. Because that doesn't come in the purview of negligence definition.
What root is negligence?
If you fail to adopt the procedure taught to you in academic year, which probably other doctor would have done, then you are negligent. Like you have resuscitated the patient, you have called ambulance, you have accompanied the ambulance, you have shifted the patient to hospital. So these are the due care. It comes in a care. And when you have done this, even if patient has died, nothing is going to happen to you. Law is very good for the doctor. Law is really good for the doctor. But only bad part that we rule the law. Like in earlier, I will share Malini's case where her paper, if you should, she would have called me earlier, probably I would have changed the paper because paper becomes evidence. The paper was written by anesthetics. Malini was unaware because she is having expertise in dental, not in medical. But it was expected from anesthetic that she should be. But she was again a new, just 3 years, not even 3 years experience. Her paper was itself, it was so bad. I know what is going to happen in future to that particular case. Where her paper of registration methodology itself shows the respiration rate not recordable at 120 PM, pulse rate not recordable, BP not recordable means in a prima facie virtuous light, then from 120 to 230, they were rushing to search a hospital. Another great negligence. Because they have gone to one hospital who has refused to take a patient. They went to second hospital, again patient is refused to take a patient. Then they reached to third hospital who has admitted a patient. So golden hour is lost. What? Hour 20 minutes is lost. The important part is lost. In this case, if she would have taken a pain to bring these two hospital in a picture, at least, because no hospital can refuse a patient in the emergency. That is again the law. And the great mistake done by these hospital people, on paper I am saying, they had done a 45 minute treatment. And see how people are careless, I am just sharing that. The most careless people we think. Okay, they have shown 45 minutes treatment of the virtue of registration method, and while giving a referring note for postmortem to Bhagwati Hospital, they have mentioned virtue brought dead. Are you a doctor? With what 45 minutes you are doing with a dead body? Are you understanding? Because the lobby has the word that. Why yes, you did not say that I have mistakes. Or the receptionist has made a mistake. You understand what I am saying? If a child was brought dead to you, then what 45 minutes treatment was given to this child? I will tell you. क्यों शेयर करो, ऐसा पेपर जिंदगी में मत करो, ये पेपर ही आपको बचा है। मैं आपको बहुत ही क्लियर बात देता हूँ, क्लिनिक पे बड़ा हादसा हो छोटा हादसा, इट इज द पेपर वर्क विच सेव्स यू, सो यू शुड बी एब्सोल्युटली क्लियर विद योर पेपर वर्क। इफ योर पेपर वर्क इज प्रॉपर, आई कैन बेट यू आर नेवर गोइंग टू लूज अ केस इन एनी ऑफ द फोर अस, लेट इट बी कंज्यूमर प्रोडक्ट, दैट इज रीजन आई बैक ऑन पेपर वर्क, बिकॉज जजेस आर नॉट अलाउड, जजेस नॉट अलाउड, सो इट मींस फाइटिंग योर केस आर नॉट अबाउट दिस। They are treated by doctors, they are treated by rival doctors, complainant and defendant. Judge is listening to both the people. And it's all oral argument. So where he is going to believe and what he is going to believe? The evidence in front of him. And criminal procedure court says, writing evidence prevails over oral evidence. Oral evidence. तो ओरल में कितना भी बोला होगा, इसने सब किया ही नहीं था लेकिन पेपर में दिख रहा किया था, इन्होंने कोई इंजेक्शन ही नहीं दिया लेकिन पेपर में दिया है, तो इंपॉर्टेंस इसका है। तो जज इज गोइंग टू बिलीव ऑन राइटिंग वर्क कि रजिस्ट्रेशन दैट इट इज डन, दिस थिंग डन, दैट इज नॉट ओनली आई टॉक अबाउट डेथ केस, आई टॉक अबाउट नॉर्मल केस आल्सो। Like what I said, written evidence prevails, that means supersedes oral evidence. Oral mein complainant ne bola to aapke witness bole na, nahi to kya tha, main samne khada tha, the whole judge is going to prove it. Aapke reporter ne bola nahi, doctor sahab ne mere samne samjhaya tha aur woh bola nahi samjhaya tha, to where wo judge is pe believe karega, aap samjhe na, take that you are a judge, where you are going to believe, to ultimately jo likha hai us pe believe karega, वो लिखा था उस टाइम पे तुमने किया था, नॉट ओनली लिखा था बट पेशेंट का सिग्नेचर, मैं आपको डिटेल्स में बताऊंगा आगे क्या क्या सेफ्टी देने आपको। लेकिन उस ओरल चीज भी होती है ना, सादा रूट एक्सट्रैक्शन का प्रोसीजर हो या रूट कैनॉट ट्रीटमेंट हो, छोटा प्रोसीजर, यू शुड बी सो परफेक्ट इन राइटिंग आपका ट्रीटमेंट क्या है, दैट इज सेकेंड, क्योंकि नो पेशेंट सेटिस्फाइज। आप कितना भी अच्छा रूट कैनाल ट्रीटमेंट करो, दो सिटी के बाद तीसरे सिटी में पेशेंट को पेन भी नहीं रहेगा तो नहीं आएगा, और आपने कैबिन नहीं किया तो इंफेक्शन तो ना वो तो आता ही, लेकिन तो बोलेगा क्या निगलेजेस ले रहा था, आप समझे ना सर क्या होगा, आपने उसको कंप्लीट ट्रीटमेंट तीन सिटिंग बोला है, दो सिटिंग बोला है, चार सिटिंग बोला है, उसका तो पहले दूसरे सिटी के बाद तो एकदम वही ही विल नो, उसके दिमाग में क्या रहेगा, परत गेलो ना सर, परत पन्ना संबंध में घेऊन टाकणार बाहेर होता ना, कॉमन थिंकिंग ऑफ द पेशंट काय आहे, 3000 रुपये द्यायचं बाकीचं आहे, गेलं 3000 मागणार तो नाही आता हो, और 6 महिने बाद आपण काय लेके आलो, एंड देन ही एलिजिबल्स यू, और ये सब चीजें अगर आपने पेपर में नहीं लिखा है तो वेयर यू आर गोइंग टू डिफेंड, आप समझ रहे हो, पेपर में आपने इतने भी नहीं, लेकिन अगर आपने पेपर पे लिखा है तो कंट्रीब्यूटरी नेग्लिजेंस, वन वर्ड आई एम शेयरिंग विद यू, कंट्रीब्यूटरी नेग्लिजेंस मतलब नेग्लिजेंस व्हिच इज कंट्रीब्यूटेड, द कंट्रीब्यूटेड बाय हु, बाय द पेशेंट, सो इफ पेशेंट डजंट कम फॉर द फॉलो अप, लाइक यू हैव रिटन अ पेपर फॉलो अप ऑन 3 डेज व्हाटएवर डेट एंड ऑल, टेक अ सिग्नेचर, यू कैन नॉट डिनाई दैट यू आर नॉट बीन कॉल्ड। If person signs means he reads whatever is written. आप बैंक में जब लोन लेने जाते हो तो साइन करते हो ना, पेपर पढ़ते हो क्या, पेपर पढ़ते हो क्या, कल आपके पास डिफेंस है क्या, बैंक के पास डिफेंस है ना, पैसे नहीं भरा, आप समझ रहे हो क्या बोल, तो वैसे ही आप जब साइन लेते हो पेशेंट आपके साथ खुश रहता, कोई भी साइन करेगा, ट्रीटमेंट चालू है ना, ही विल साइन वेरेवर यू से, लेकिन इश्यू होने पर साइन करेगा क्या, तुझे फॉलो अप देखते हो ना, मतलब व्हाट एवर यू एक्सप्लेन, कल को कोर्ट में डिनाई करेगा तो उसका सिग्नेचर है, आर यू अंडरस्टैंडिंग व्हाट आई एम शेयरिंग विद यू पीपल, यू हैव टू बी वेरी कॉशियस नाउ इन प्रैक्टिस, कुछ भी करो, मेरे पास केसेस आते हैं आरसीटी के, कितने रूट के नाटे इंफेक्शन के बाद केस आते हैं, आजकल तो लोग है ना डॉक्टर को एक्सपर्ट करने के केस आते हैं, And our doctor भी महान है, मांडोली को भी आप। मेरे पास अगर 10 में से 6 डॉक्टर आते ना, सर बगा ना, आपल्याला किती द्यायची ट्रीटमेंट चा फक्त 25,000 घेतलो तर देऊ टाकू का? अरे तू 25,000 आज एक को दोगे, कल किसको दोगे, परसों किसको दोगे? थाना का केस था मेरे पास आया था। हाँ, मैं डॉक्टर की गलती बता रहा हूँ, हमारे कितने महान होता था। कोई तो पेशेंट का ट्रीटमेंट किया था, पेशेंट वॉज वेरी हैप्पी, ही रिफर्ड अनदर पेशेंट हु केम डाउन एंड like this is a family continuously coming, friends and others are coming. In one case something gone wrong and this patient gone to some other doctor and another dental surgeon and who has proved the case. The, what was happened, he has implanted a tooth which got broken and patient has already invested around 12,000-15,000 whatever. So for that patient was a painful thing. So he went to some other dental surgeon who has proved the case, saying that the tooth which was used was of absolutely substandard quality. To make a money, doctor must have implanted such a tooth. And blah blah blah. And then he told me we will go with the good implant and all because he wanted to make a business. This patient came down heavily to this first doctor. Naturally, aggressively with the people. This doctor got frightened. He said, Baba, TK, you do a treatment from that doctor, I'll give you another implant. He went to market, he brought, he told me that these qualities were there, I brought medium quality because some 5,000-6,000 I paid. Not higher quality, not absolutely lower quality. And when this tool was sent to that particular dental surgeon, he again said, he first said, go third class quality. Diya. And well, he put his implant XYZ and charged 25,000 some odd amount.
Hello.
And that was taken from this doctor, which he paid.
Which
is a jargo. Because bar bar second dental surgery is open. And doctor should not go against the doctor.
Hello.
Yeah, to go, yeah. But now faith factor got shaken up naturally. So this particular patient, who used to bring lots of patients, whose wife's treatment was done by this doctor, had taken 2 years, 3 years back, have taken her wife also to this particular doctor. And she was not having any complaint, but some screw was fit. I don't know much about dental things, but some screw was fit to fix for permanently something and all. So this doctor has taken out that screw and told all two, three screws were there and told this patient, ये जो स्क्रू है ना, ये स्क्रू हार्डवेयर का स्क्रू है एंड देयर इट वाज सेट फॉर केमिकल एग्जामिनेशन एंड देन नो कंप्लेंट नथिंग एंड देन अगेन दीस पीपल केम डाउन एंड दिस डॉक्टर केम टू मी आई ऑनेस्टली आस्क हिम मेरे को ट्रूथ बता क्या है तो उसने बोला सर वो आई डोंट नो व्हिच क्वालिटी स्क्रू यू यूज बोला वो क्वालिटी का स्क्रू जब टूट जाता है तो आई हैव ऑनेस्टली यूज दिस विद माय व्यू इज टू गिव एन एंड रिजल्ट मैं बोला ये तो यार वो मेडिकल साइंस में तो तू फंस जाएगा हार्डवेयर का स्क्रू यूज करेगा तो प्रॉब्लम है तो मेरे को आइडिया नहीं बट ट्रूथ इज दैट व्हिच प्रोसीजर आई डोंट नो बट एक्चुअली ही यूज्ड नॉर्मल स्क्रू स्टेनलेस स्टील और सम आई डोंट नो द क्वालिटी ऑफ दैट स्क्रू एंड ऑल बट ठीक है दैट वी हैव मैनेज बट दीस पीपल हैव डिमांडेड 5 लाख बिकॉज़ दे हैव गॉट 25,000 That doctor had demanded 1,20,000 for the treatment procedure. These people have demanded another for procedure. It was all messed up by these doctor and the patient. And ultimately, and then I said, don't give any single money. I'll save you or do. I said, if they come, don't at all attack. But you pretend that they are attacking. We have planned accordingly and file the case against the culprits without anything because I want to take out this doctor. Safely from that culture, I phoned another doctor. I said, "Give me teacher of a patta matke. Chhite apne pe udte. Because tere ek prescription mein tere ko 5 crore mein dal dunga." I tell you, no doctors are safe. Why I am sharing? Because you should not go against your colleagues. Unless until you provoke the matter, nothing happens. It is the doctor who provokes the matter. Lekin main aap logo ko bata, your single prescription, go and check your prescription, can lead you to or loss of crores. I tell you how. Any prescription of any doctor, including dental people, has got minimum 3 to 4 drugs. One painkiller, naturally patient is going to come with a pain. Another is going to be antibiotic. Am I right? Third is going to be acidity covering drug, omeprazole D type of drugs, Remicade D type of drugs. And fourth, many of the doctor to, you know, support pharma people or make them please pharma people write it some vitamins, some multivitamins, one of the multivitamins. So these four drugs are there in the prescription, right? Minimum. For any doctor's prescription, not only about dental, I'm talking about cancer surgeon, I'm talking about cardiac surgeon, I'm talking about every doctor. But go and just check your prescription. Today itself. As I told you, this is the information age and everything is ready. If these four drugs was put on Google God to know about drug interaction. How many drugs you have prescribed, you know? Antibiotic, minimum of double or triple combination. Empicloxy, clarazepam. Triple combination. Normally triple combination. Painkiller is normally double combination. I have paradigm of this. The 5 drugs, then your omeprazole is 2 drugs, 7 drugs. Plus multivitamin is another 6 or 8 vitamins. There is almost 15 drugs you have prescribed. Aapko lagta hai 15 mein se 2 drug interact mile hain. Are Google pe dale dekho. Utna bhi agar humne National Council mein ya Supreme Court mein dikha diya to law is absolute guide by the Supreme Court, so I know everything. Ek hi question puchte hain, prescription aapka hai, ye drug interaction hai, you are negligent. Paper fail karte 5 lakh rupees. See, you have prescribed which is not being used to the patient, money got wasted, patient got cheated, why you should not be held responsible for that? इसीलिए इतना याद रखना, अब अपने कलीग को इंस्टिगेट मत कर देना कि कीचड़ में पड़ना मत है, तुम भी फंसोगे फिर. The moment you start educating a patient, the same patient can go against you. The moment opportunity gets, not for himself or herself, लेकिन उसका देवर तुम्हारे पास आता होगा, उसको सिखाएगा. याच डॉक्टर ने बोला त्या डॉक्टर साठी सगळं शिकवलं होतं. आता मी तुला शिकवतो, तू याचाच मागितला बुमराह कळलं क्या? दिस इज व्हॉट इज हॅपनिंग. सो डोंट इंस्टिगेट, बिकॉज केसेस जो हो रहे ना फ्रेंड्स, इट इज जस्ट बिकॉज वी पीपल वी बिकम सो कमर्शलाइज, सो कमर्शलाइज कि वी आर जस्ट ट्राइंग टू पुट डाउन आवर पीपल. लेकिन नाम सबका खराब होता, इम्प्लांट इतना भी अच्छा हुआ, कॉस्मेटिक वेरिएशन की रिवर्स पेशेंट आते हैं पास, मेरे पास बहुत सारे केसेस ऐसे थे, बता ये रॉसनेस है, फिर और किधर है वो कुछ मैच के लिए आते हैं. आप कितना भी अच्छा फेस बना के भेजो, कितने भी अच्छा उसको करो, और तेल को बाहर निकालो, बराबर ग्रिप नहीं तो उसको एडजस्ट करो, कुछ भी करो, लेकिन बाजू वाले ने बोल दिया अच्छा तेज कर, वो इमीडिएटली दूसरे डेंटल सर्जन के पास जाए और वो डेंटल सर्जन को अपॉर्चुनिटी चाहिए उसको भी कमाने का. हाँ, थोड़ा सा ऐसा किया रहता तो ज्यादा अच्छा. ठीक है, मैं करेक्ट कर देता हूँ, ये 25,000 वो करेक्शन में तो पहले वाला तो मर गया, उसने कितना भी अच्छा ट्रीटमेंट किया होगा, आप समझ रहे हो. सो माय फ्रेंड्स, अर्लियर देयर वाज हार्डली अ केस ऑफ डेंटल पीपल, टुडे आई टेल यू फॉर एवरी स्मॉलर इश्यूज patients are finding cases that is because they are much aware about their rights because of media's. Media has behaved medical negligence in a whole way. You know, you read any newspaper, you'll find article against the doctor. You go to visual media, right from Satyamur Jayani to Southern India to Pukavalar, every serial and episodes are against the doctors. Even FM radios, government channels, 10.7, government are investing huge amount to educate the people, and if you see the advertisement, it is going to get this out. Usko 5 lakh rupees mila, usko 3 lakh rupees mila, means broking the patient for their rights. And medical science is abstract science. Aap yaad rakho. For the same treatment, his methodology, his methodology, his methodology can differ. But all the three are right as per medical books. He can do some other way treatment, other doctor can do some other treatment. Every procedure has got two or three. Means it is all right, abstract, but law science is absolute. Law may 2 into 2 is 4. Law may pregnant A or pregnant D, which is the question. Absolutely. So, then viewpoint. आपने कितना भी अच्छा ट्रीटमेंट किया होगा पेशेंट का, लेकिन मेरे पास अगर आया है पेशेंट तो वो मेथोडोलॉजी मैं यूज नहीं कर रहा हूँ, तो फॉर मी दैट मेथोडोलॉजी इज आउटडेटेड. सो आई एम गोइंग टू प्रोव द पेशेंट कि ऐसा नहीं, ऐसा करना चाहिए. बट इससे क्या हो रहा है, द नेगेटिव इम्पैक्ट विच पेशेंट इज गेटिंग आर ग्रैबिंग. नाउ कमिंग टू द लाइटर साइड, आई हैव स्पोकन अबाउट एनेस्थेसिया, आई हैव स्पोकन अबाउट डेथ. Now, lighter sides. Anything and everything we do in our clinic are attracting a problem for us. As I shared with your people about the investigation part, same thing initiate with the diagnostic part. आप X-rays निकालते हो patient का, कई बार उसको देते नहीं, कई बार clinic पे X-ray निकालते हो, कई बार बाहर भेजते हो, फिर X-ray और कोई पढ़ता है, मतलब आप समझे ना. That starts from that particular corner of investigation. We don't have any good rapport and relation with other specialties and therapies. You know, देखो dental people का एक अपना world है. मतलब अगर आपके घर में कोई बीमार पड़ गया तो आपके पास fingertip पे कोई गैरिक नहीं है, कोई medicine वाला नहीं है, मतलब आपको भी ढूंढना पड़ता है. जबकि दोनों के अगर डॉक्टर लगा हुआ community एक ही है, because we have reserved ourselves, we are not open to ourselves. And we don't want to have a good relation with the people. And that's the reason, जब आपके पास कोई पास में नहीं है तो जब फिटनेस की जरूरत होती तो कोई मिलता नहीं. पर आपने फिटनेस के लिए भेजा कि मेरे को लोकल देना, फिटनेस ले गया तो फिर वो भी 500 रुपये निकाल देता. आपको दांत निकालने का 100 रुपये मिलने वाला है, 500 का मन है. आप समझे ना कि मेरे को, बट लॉ सेज यू नीड टू हैव फिटनेस. If you are opting on any procedure on a patient without fitness, how can we proceed? आपको कुछ देना है, local anesthesia है, ले जाके fitness लेके आए, ECG निकाल, कुछ variation है, उतने में तो physician 500 ले डाले. आप समझ रहे हैं? So for that you need to have a good relation with your colleagues. Unless until you start a group practice, you start a community practice, you start a something different way, future is not great for us. Little lighter side, any procedure you opt, right from tooth cleaning to anything, anything you advise and to the extent advertisement is now being questioned. Why I say this? Because I am fighting multiple cases in consults and the ministry has very heavily came against medical consults, let us say. And ministry have issued a letter to every consults to take a stringent action against the people who are advertising. That's the reason you may be finding nowadays lots of advertisement which used to come regularly in and have been reduced a lot. Like MMC, Maharashtra Medical Council, are very heavily taking against their people. Now Homeopathic Council, where I am there, we are taking very strict action. That's the reason Bhatra, Dhitra, Rad, MMS, latestly has dropped out to huge extent. Now, MCM has started, that is Ayurvedic concept, sooner your dental concept. Any doctor who are advertising, because that is against medical ethics. Like you have got the spine cleaning, blah blah cleaning, this thing, and then paper ad, blah ad, and all. So these are going to be a troublesome for your people. So don't indulge yourself. Like if you are with any company, like I'm saying, the COVID people or XYZ people, if they are willing to put your name and doing this in PKF, FMC is in the ultimately for their product, you are the masters. Absolutely not. So, thoda sa apne aap ko samalna chahiye. Coming now, again a lighter side, which is the complex thing which is happening in our clinic, let me highlight you on that particular point also. That is the issues of MLCs. Earlier MLC word you have heard, it is medical legal company. Earlier this was not having a much impact on our practice. But let us see, it has become very important to safeguard ourselves. Because you people get lots of accidental cases. कि जहाँ पे दांत टूट के आया ब्लीडिंग हो गया है उनका एक्सीडेंट, या तो बच्चा भागते हुए गिरा है या दरवाजा लगा हुआ है।